Well, good day, everyone. Old Guy Cycling hopping on. This is kind of an unexpected bonus for me. I have a family and friends coming in today, so thought I'd sneak in, get a quick ride in, but this is going to work out. I'm going to try this Applewood Cycling race. Is this a chase race? I didn't really look. Have to see, but anyway, guess I could look. That'd suit me fine. Chase race, yeah, I'm in here. Okay. Well, still amounts about the same stuff. Anyway, this is a bonus, just getting another ride race last night. Some strong people in there. I kind of helped animate the race some and got in a little three-man break. Couple of kilometers from the end, probably 3 or 4 kilometers from the end. I think they held on for first and second. I just couldn't. I got caught by the chase group. Just kind of ran out of gas a little bit. But you live and learn. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. So this one, this is the Douce France. I'm gonna run the. I was gonna do a different course, but I'll just keep my bike. I'll just go with the. I think the canyon and the disc. I think the only significant feature on here is the aqueduct and then the intestines area. It's kind of up and down, twisting, curvy, so you got to kind of pay attention through there. So yeah, this is a chase race, so I'm just going to sit in with these V's, see how it goes. Haven't done a chase race for a while, so something a little bit different. It shouldn't affect my Zwift score too much one way or the other. Not that it matters. Anyway, thanks for coming along for the ride. I'm gonna kind of get ready for the start here. Let's say hopefully, I think this is, yeah, it's 2 laps, so 48 kilometers, just under 50 kilometers. So this'll be a good ride, and then it'll only mean I'm probably like 3 days off the bike. So I could probably use that recovery anyway. 1 minute. Seconds. Here we go. Thank you. leg's a little sore from last night. Doing this the reverse way surprised me a little. I'm still doing my intermittent fast. I cut it down a little bit. For a couple years, I was doing like 18 to 21 hours a day, kind of keeping it consistently at 16. I've gained a couple of pounds back, but just easier. But don't feel okay right now. Hopefully this will help me burn some ketones here. Legs are definitely not fresh. So since we're going this way, the second half shoot of this course should be a little bit flatter. Hopefully just sit in, spin, not that I'm not doing that now really. good little training ride before family gets in. coming to the aqueduct. Thank you. up a little climb again for the lumpy part. Enjoy a climb. chasing. Thank you. Take it. Whew. It's okay. Third podium. Whew. Maybe should have. Maybe should have waited just a bit longer. Knudsen came around me in the draft, but I was still there. It's a podium. Solid. Chase race. I don't know. Did we catch all the C's? I'm not sure. Whew. I sure just left it. It left us at the end. It's holding like 5 watts. It's just strong. I wanted no part of that. Leg's still a little sore from last night. Anyway, that's truly it. Till probably Sunday. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you as always for coming along for the ride. I'm gonna cool down. And until next time, I'll see you on the roads of Zwift. Take care, everyone.